The Mavericks in their home whites tonight. They are the home team, back on their normal home bench across the way from us.
Omaha still is in fourth, that coveted spot, and a chance to move up tonight.
Now up high, Tychonic winds up, doesn't shoot, drops it instead for a one-timer from Conley that was on target. There's the glove hand of Joey Lamoureux to make the save. Won them a few games off the bench. Face-off win by the Huskies. One-timer from up high. Bushy thumps it right into the midsection of Roden, and there was no rebound. Now at the far corner he possesses. Randall pushes up high to Proctor. Proctor shoots, deflected, score! Oh, it deflected off a couple bodies in front. Off the shot by Kirby Proctor from just inside the blue line, and the Mavericks finally get some puck luck. And they have that opening goal, 1-0, with 6:22 left in the first. Crisply to the line for Waugh, returns to Sullivan right dot. Sullivan shoots into the body of the goaltender, it dropped to the ice. Mavericks couldn't get to the rebound before it's pushed to the corner. Now Bushy left point, flips it into the slot for a redirect on target, and Roden makes the save. Not sure with the glove or the pad or both. Was Tyler Weiss for Omaha. That went through everybody. Scanlon pulls it in at the line. Gives off to Conley, who curls and shoots. Redirected, and they score. And that's Weiss in the slot. Oh, he got the stick down and deflected it into the top left corner, and the Mavericks double their lead. It's 2-0. Into a dangerous chance out of nowhere.
What a wrist shot. Pull up.
Now Hentges centers, and it deflects in on Roden, who has to sprawl and cover up. I think that went off of his teammate Jason Smallage. One in the first, one in the second. Here's Sundberg attacking left side. Tossed it to Sullivan. Loose at the side of the goal, and a sprawling stop made by the goaltender Lamoureux as he tried to come out for a poke check above his crease. And somehow it didn't result in a rush the other way. Now Prokop pulls left circle and shoots. That was blocked by Donahue. Mavericks have not been able to gain home ice. Sears a shot on goal. And Austin Roden able to make a point-blank save. Oh, that came out of nowhere from the right corner. It was suddenly thrown in net, and through center comes Hentges. He waves his way in. Hentges slides it across. Great kick save. Austin Roden throwing out the left pad, and he denied Cranola. They drop the puck. It's won by Omaha. Knocked toward that empty net wide left, but that's fine for them. Down to 7 seconds left. Huskies up the ice one more time. Hentges ahead, angles it far wall. 3 seconds left, puck behind the net. 2 seconds and one, and the Mavericks win it 2-0. And Austin Roden, in his first appearance of the year, has a shutout.